Jesus wants us in his family. He wants you in his family. He wants me in his family. And he wants us to share this and bring people into his family. So, we keep our eyes fixed on Jesus at all times, obeying these commands and working these commands out in our everyday. Jesus says to his disciples, and if you're watching this, you are a disciple or thinking about becoming one. Jesus says to his disciples, come follow me. How will you follow Jesus today? He guides my way.